notice that it has a very long snout, very long nose. Well, that's not its mouth. It's not really its proboscis, as far as I know, because there's an antenna coming out of it. However, at the very end of that snout is the tiny little mouth. Well, it uses the tiny little mouth at the end of that snout to drill its way into the acorn. And it sucks up those fatty oils inside and uses it for wonderful nutrition. But that's not all. It'll lay its eggs inside that acorn. And after time, once the acorn falls on the ground, those growths will be large enough to bore their way out of the acorn. It takes them some time. Then they spend a long time underground developing. Eventually they'll emerge as a fully developed acorn weevil. But isn't that the coolest looking thing?